Ask her how many pounds does she think I gained?
¿Cuántas libras usted cree que él cogió dos años antes?
Muchas. Dios. Mira. ¿Huh? Wow. Mucho.
I mean, I can barely do my.
Oh. Easy. Oh. Mira. 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 Mira.
I
más fácil.
I loosened it.
Mira.
I loosened it. Hey, little sloths. Welcome to Red Lobster, where I'm waiting for my special guest. She's in the bathroom getting ready. Sorry about the music. I'm going to ask the waitress, since it's like 11 in the morning, so I'm the first one here, and there's no one here in the restaurant, so hopefully they should be able to turn it down. I called ahead and asked, but you never know. If they say no, we'll probably eat in the car, but my special guest is over here, and I'm going to tell you, oops, there's a fly. I'm going to tell you all about it, why I am here, what I'm doing, and you like my haircut? Cut it myself. Anyways, stay tuned. Here we go. We are still waiting for our food to arrive, so stay tuned. My special guest is next to me getting ready, and I'll show. There she is, but just wait.
Hello.
Hey, look who it is. It's Orland's little brother, Angel. And they turned the music off, so I'm really happy about that. And the special guest just arrived. All right, follow my Instagram at NickAcatoAvocado, and if you do, I might just follow you back. Say hello.
Oh, hola.
Look, it looks like Orland.
Hola, Orlin. Hola, Orlin. Hoy es tu cumpleaños, estamos recordándote. ¿Sí?
Sí.
Y de happy birthday, te amo.
Today is Orlin's birthday, yeah. And I'm here visiting with them, and I decided, let's eat Red Lobster to celebrate. So we're going to start with their salads. And she got...
Wow, like.
Yes. Angel's going to have mine because I don't want to do cheese today, and he got his garden salad over there, so...
I miss you.
We will see you when the main course comes out, because that's what you're all waiting for. Famous Red Lobster biscuits. These are the cheddar biscuits. They're really, really good. Fresh out of the oven, nice and hot. There's our waitress, and there's our food. Oh my gosh, looks so
cool.
This is yours.
Lobster, salmon, and shrimp.
Thank you
very much.
Get you refilled on your water.
Wow.
It smells good, yeah. That looks very good.
You want me to put my dish over there?
I'll record everything right now.
Rico.
Yeah.
Huele rico, delicioso.
Smells really good. That smells wonderful. Look at my king crab. This is snow crabs, and this is side of king crab. I've never had king crab before, so I can't wait to taste the difference. I got my side of broccoli down over there.
That's right.
And there's Angel's...
dragon shrimp.
Dragon shrimp. So the spicy sauce is on the side.
Mira.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
Thumbnail.
I know.
Mira, is this rice?
Yeah, rice.
Wow.
She's already becoming an influencer.
And I put my salad over there because I don't want my salad, yeah. All right, so I'm going to get everything set up and then we're going to begin. Oh, she's already eating. We're going to begin the eating show. Okay. Smile. Okay, now we begin.
Isn't there one in the... Nick, isn't there one in here?
Yeah, you can give me that. Hey guys, welcome to the eating show. This is Orland's mother. Say hello.
Hola. Rico.
We are gonna feast on our food. And I'm so, so excited. We're the only ones here in the restaurant, which is pretty cool. So, if I remember how to do this correctly, I kind of twist it off. And I snap. And I pull out.
How are we doing?
Good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Rico.
See. Can you hand me the crackers over there, Angel?
Crackers?
For the... Yes.
Spicy.
Gracias.
Oh, by crackers, I mean you like...
Thank you.
Thank you.
You like this. Similar Buenaventura, Colombia. Buenaventura, Colombia, similar.
Yeah?
Yeah.
They have shrimp like that in Colombia as well.
I remember.
So I'm struggling.
Mm.
today is special for.
Yes,
happy. Remember, with the happy day today. Feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Te extrañamos mucho, mi amor. Quisiéramos estar contigo aquí.
Oh, I got my crab leg.
Wow. Qué rico.
Not for you.
No, for me this.
You try. Try is tratando. Try. Try. Tratando. How do you say you try?
Usted pruebe.
Yo pruebe. Usted pruebe.
Yo quiero. Yo quiero un poquito.
Okay.
Quiero probar.
For you. Pull out. Yeah, pull. It's good.
Rico.
I'm not good at opening these, but once you get it open, they're very tasty.
Wow. Crack.
Crack. No working.
That's
too small. Too small. Oh yeah, maybe this. Oh yeah. There we go, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wow. I gotta admit, that sauce is good.
You need special tools for critters. The biggest need for it is right above. The waitresses and waiters probably think like, what are we doing? You know, seafood's finger food, so it's okay.
Rice.
Arroz.
Arroz. Is this game?
Pescado. V loves life. I need your help.
Pescado. Combo. Yeah, combo.
Combination. Yeah. Mm-hmm. She has lobster and salmon.
Pescado, Spanish. Langosta. And camarón.
Oh gosh, how do I do this one?
Yeah, I think for that one you need me with this one.
I need a cracker. Here we go.
Oh my.
Here comes my.
Mira, it's different.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's beautiful. Wow.
It's different. Yeah. Mira. It's different.
Oh my gosh,
langosta,
it's so sharp.
Uh-huh. Especially for me. You like? You like?
Yes, I love lobster. This is why people go to get sushi, because they don't have to open up the fish. It's already prepared. I just know the comments right now. Everyone's going to say it took him an hour to open. Oh, yeah?
Rico. Rico. ¿Quieres papi? Rico, ¿ya? Different, ¿ya? Más more cooking.
It's good.
What's it?
No, thank you.
It's not even that spicy. Rico, rico, ¿cierto? ¿Ya?
Sí. I'm gonna open this up and then she's gonna try. That's just so sharp and so bad. Ouch. Crack. Oh my gosh. This is reminds me of eating durian. Similar. Sharp.
Qué rico.
Sí.
Me lo voy a comer todo.
Ouch. This is her first time at Red Lobster.
First time.
First time.
I'm happy.
Thank you.
Try it. Dripping.
Yeah, I know. Just making sure no one's looking at me. Like, what is he doing?
Hand me, hand me.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Wow.
You try it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. I bet her.
Really cool.
It's good.
Different el sabor.
Yeah.
It's different.
Hi, how are we doing?
Hi.
Good, hi.
Good, how's your lunch?
Very good, thank you.
Are you filming?
Yeah, for my YouTube channel.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's your YouTube channel?
Nick Avocado.
Nick Avocado?
Yeah, I do food reviews.
Oh, okay, cool. How are we doing?
Good. Yeah. It's delicious.
All right, good. If you need anything, let us know. My name's Brian.
Okay.
All right, enjoy.
Thank you. Thanks, Brian.
Qué bueno. Yo voy a terminar primero.
Mm-hmm. Oh. He says there's a race. Whoever finishes first.
Oh, with me? Oh, is there a knife? I mean, a fork?
Fork?
I was gonna say it's. I'm gonna come in last because it takes me forever to open. Difficult.
It's because
it's difficult
it's
open.
Yeah.
But once you open it, it's so. Oh, that was nice. I finally got the claw. That was good. That was very good. Broccoli. Oh, I have my broccoli over there. I have some of my broccoli. Got my
There's your sauce if you want it.
Oh, thank you. Oh, no, I'm not gonna have. You can have that sauce if you want.
What is it?
It's melted butter.
Terminé.
Finish. Wow. Good job.
Yeah, finish.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, cheers.
Salud.
Salud. To the health.
¿Te gustó, Ángel? Ricardo.
What if I told the manager, oh, I'm just filming for my friends. They never go like Red Lobster. I'm not gonna film it for them.
You'd be like, oh, okay.
Yeah. Everything good?
Good.
Yeah.
He's happy.
Happy?
Yeah.
Feliz.
Rico, rico, rico.
Rico. Salmon.
Mm-hmm.
Es el mejor.
What?
Wait a moment.
I think so. It could be. I think it's the manager, yeah.
Yeah, by the way he was dressed.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh no. Comida, ¿viste?
No.
Frutas.
Frutas. Sí.
Frutas. Dieta de frutas, dieta de frutas. Mi hijo está en dieta de frutas ahora. Yo no, yo me lo como todo.
Mi todo.
Todo, sí. Todo.
Okay.
Oh.
Oopsie. I need B Love's Life here. I need an expert to show me how to open.
Está viva.
Sí.
Está viva. Sí.
Wow. It's alive.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch. Esta comida que yo pedí hoy me fascina, me gusta. Me gusta mucho. Rica.
Sí. I'm gonna move on to the snow crabs because I'm bad at this.
They seem the easiest.
Me duele. ¿Cómo se llama lo que tú pediste, papi?
Ya dije.
Once you get it open, it's good.
Muchas.
Sí.
Paticas. Paticas de langosta.
Oh, finally.
It's similar with the other countries? Mm-hmm. Similar to other countries?
Sí.
Yeah.
Sí. Similar.
Mm-hmm.
similar in other countries. Yeah. I don't know if this is from Florida or in the Norte, Maine, New Hampshire, maybe.
Everyone's still doing all right?
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Anything I can get out of your way?
Nope.
You're still doing all right?
We're doing great.
As long as you're comfortable. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
All right.
You visitando Maine? Uh-huh. Sí?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Me gusta?
Me gusta, me gusta mucho. Mucho.
Mm-hmm. I got it. It's worth the struggle. Oh no, it's okay.
It's small enough.
Okay, I'll try. He's offering me a little pick. Get out of here. Have you ever seen my Mrs. Pickles videos?
Yeah.
Mrs. Pickles happens when I'm frustrated in real life. And then I can act like a fool. I'm about to turn into Mrs. Pickles right now, trying to open this up.
Yo recuerdo mi papá, my father, in Colombia, in San Andres. Primera langosta. First.
Yeah?
Uh-huh, yeah. With my father.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, muy mm-hmm. rápido.
Yeah, no podía.
Wow.
Yeah. With my mother.
San Andrés,
Colombia.
It's a beautiful, beautiful mm-hmm. island. Uh-huh, yes, I've never been there.
Wow, rico.
Oh. That was easy. Oh yeah.
In Canada?
Huh? In Canada?
Mm-hmm. With fish.
Oh yeah?
Salmon. Rico. Montreal. Rico.
Montreal. Mm-hmm. My friend in Montreal. Carly Steele's in Montreal right now. Hi Carly.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. I've never been. Mm-hmm. Me no go. Mm-hmm. Maybe in El Futuro. Visitando. Maybe.
Él habla español por mí.
She knows little English, I know a little español. We do lots of charades. How do you say charades? Do you know what that is? Oh, Angel doesn't know. Acting. Motion. Mm-hmm. To explain.
Mucho tiempo. Necesitas hablar más español.
Sí.
Mm-hmm. Pero yo te entiendo y tú me entiendes. Ya casi finis.
Wow, good.
You have a long way to go next.
I know. It's because everything is so darn hard to open. Here we go. Yeah.
Tiene mucha carne.
You want to try it?
With mango.
Oh yeah. She has a bird that says when you feed him. I'll show you the bird when we get home. I taught him how to bark like a dog.
Maybe one video, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Competition for Mr. Noodle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Señor Noodle.
Son primos. Primos. Mm-hmm. Cousins. Qué rico. One, two, three. Faltan muchas. No más comida hoy. Mm-hmm. No more comida hoy? No.
For today?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Sí. Yeah?
Yeah.
De comida?
Sí. Más. Más en la casa.
Okay. Blueberries.
Blueberry.
Fruits.
Maybe pollo.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yo le enseñé a cocinar. Uh-huh. Mm, sudado. Sudado de pollo.
Sí.
Sudado de
beef, carne.
Carne y de camarón.
Uh-huh. Okay. It's my new diet right now. Dieta.
Dieta.
Oh, you did. Oh, I didn't. Is there
something in there? No voy a poder con esto. Lo voy a llevar para mi casa para tomar con coffee.
Mm-hmm. She is a coffee connoisseur. She loves coffee. Yeah.
¿Terminaste, papi?
Terminaste.
Terminaste. Finish.
Sí.
Finish.
Terminaste. Terminate in English.
Mm-hmm.
Terminate. Oh, finally. It's stuck.
Mm-hmm. Chupo los dedos.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I won't come off my fork.
No problem.
No problem.
No.
Top comment, Nick struggling with his seafood is cringe.
Yeah.
Actually, I might turn comments off for this video. We'll see.
Papi, mándame una foto.
Foto?
Mm-hmm. Una foto. Hold on, three. Hold on. Te la mandas ya. 3, 2, 1. It's good.
Thank you.
Mándasela ya, papi. Ay, mira.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Mándasela, papi.
Bueno.
Buena, buena. My brother's like, eat the veggies.
Who, me? Or to you?
Both of us.
Oh, all of us. Mm-hmm. She's winning the race, wow.
Rice is good.
That's empty. Think about crabs, it looks like a lot, but once you open it up, there's not that much in there. So.
How many days in dice in Canada?
In Canada, four. Cuatro.
Cuatro.
Cuatro días. Sí. Mm. 4 días y Canadá. In Canada.
Los Angeles?
Huh? Los Angeles? No sé. Waiting for information. Yeah, so I'm doing a surprise trip to Los Angeles, but now it's not a surprise, but I'm going. I don't know. I have to wait for the producers to let me know.
Estoy comiendo mucho, mucho,
mm-hmm.
Pero rico.
Yeah, 2 years, YouTube. Ask her how many pounds does she think I gained?
2 años atrás.
Mm-hmm.
¿Cuántas libras usted cree que él cogió 2 años atrás?
Muchas. Dios. Mira. ¿Ah? Yeah. Mucho.
He said before you like a steak.
Yes.
El culpable es Nuro.
Sí.
Espagueti.
Mm-hmm.
¿Ya? Nuro.
Nuro.
¿Ya? For
sí.
Nuro. For Nuro.
Yes.
Like you.
Yeah. Ramen.
Pero with chili.
Sí.
Yeah.
He said it was noodles for.
Te extraña mucho. Te extraña.
Sí.
Miss.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He misses you.
Yeah, Mr. Noodle. He likes me because I'm the ramen man.
I'm Mr. Kitty.
Miss Kitty.
Kitty.
Mm. She loves Miss Kitty.
Mm-hmm. Yo tengo nietos. ¿Cómo se dice nietos? Nietos. Kitty, nieta. Noodle.
Ajá.
Roberto. With Tino, is my nieto. Mm-hmm. Tino. Now is Reina.
Reina. The new.
Ajá, the new. Ah, is Reina.
Reina.
Beautiful, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Son mis nietos. Y Gandhi es mi hijo.
How many, cuando años?
De Gandhi, 4.
No, 3.
3 años?
Ouch.
And I'm done.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Was it good? You don't want your broccoli?
No.
That's okay. I don't know why people put lemon on their
Te falta.
Parta?
Te falta.
You love some. You love some.
Yes.
Yeah. Esta está grande.
Sí. Yes. I wonder what they cook this in. It tastes very garlicky.
It's gonna rain.
Also tastes buttery. Is it gonna rain? Oh yeah, I saw a weather advisory for today. Okay, look.
Me gusta ese arroz rico. El arroz está rico.
Yeah, arroz.
Tiene buen sabor, muy rico.
Bueno.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, how do you rate the crab?
Ocho, nueve. Yeah. I just have difficulty open.
Mm-hmm.
Mucho tiempo open.
Va a tocar abrirlo con una piedra, así.
With a rock.
Yeah. We're going to look shortly, okay? Oh, okay. So then you're fine.
Disculpe. In Guatemala, mi excuse me is disculpe, sí? Disculpe.
Disculpe.
Me in Guatemala.
Do you need any melted butter or anything?
No, we're great.
Okay.
Thank you. In Guatemala, mi no, disculpa, me say scupa, scupe.
Scupa.
Which wow. Is spit. How do you say spit?
Yeah, spit.
Spit. Spit. So personas, mm-hmm. Scupa, scupa.
Yeah, it's beautiful person. Yeah?
Me, disculpa y scupa.
Scupa,
different words.
Scupa,
yeah,
scupa.
One means spit, one means sorry.
Yeah. So I walked around saying, I spit. To the people.
How many times?
Mm-hmm. So, the whole trip. We were in Guatemala 4 weeks. 1 month, see. Sí.
Uh-huh.
1 month of.
No, Costa Rica, yeah.
Her son went to mm-hmm. Costa Rica before we met.
No.
Me, no. I've never. No. Maybe in Ecuador.
How was your mom?
They took his money.
But it was Guatemalan pesos, so. But it was Guatemalan pesos, so.
It was Costa Rica money. It was in Costa Rica. I wasn't. This was before I met him.
In Africa? No eating.
Oh no.
You're on an extremely strict diet. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Muchas personas sin comida. No food. Niños.
Oh. Safe.
They fly.
Kind of getting the hang of it, guys.
Me like some.
Would you like some crab? For you?
Mm-hmm.
See?
One.
Mm-hmm. And I'll let you try to bang it open.
Open?
I'm going to the restroom.
Maybe try. A knife?
Mm-hmm.
Cuchiche?
Cuchiche.
Are you going to the bathroom?
Yes.
I mean, I can barely do my...
Oh. Easy. Oh. Mira. Mira. Mira, más fácil.
I loosened it.
Mira,
I loosened it. Okay, well, I loosened it.
Te gané.
Huh?
Te gané.
Te gané?
Mm-hmm. Te gané.
Te gané?
Yo sí, tú no. You no.
Sí.
Mira.
Okay, yeah. This is the magic trick right here. Where's my... Oh, it's over there. It's C-sharp. Ouch.
Mira. Mira, yo lo abrí. Yo lo abrí, mira, un cuchillo. Mira, yo terminé todo. Todo, me lo comí todo.
Here, I can do my broccoli, that's easy.
Hoy no como más, hoy no como
no
más.
No more?
Maybe, no. One coffee.
Yeah, coffee?
Yeah.
Me, salmon, and pollo.
Wow. Dios. Necesito agua.
The salad to go?
Yeah.
La casa?
Complete. For my house. The afternoon with rice or with. It's okay. For me.
Yeah.
Qué rico. Mucha comida. Dios.
I've never seen her eat so much. You, mucha.
Yo no como tanto. No. In the day, coffee.
Coffee, little, cracker.
Yeah, cracker. Rice, little. Yeah, pero today, especial.
Special occasion. Okay. Special occasion.
Okay. Que me baje la comida. La tengo aquí.
Do people eat? Do people eat this? I think they do. Yeah.
Grande.
Same.
No. Cream.
Butter.
No. Butter. No,
no
butter.
No butter.
No mucho butter.
Chili.
Uy, no chile.
No es picante.
No. Voy a probarlo.
Here.
Pero no le eche tanto.
Yeah, you try esta. For you.
For me.
Yeah, muchas carne.
Mucha carne. Vamos a comer. Sabe rico.
Lots of bones too, high sea bones.
Hueso.
That's good.
My brother says if you like it.
Uh-huh.
Tan rico. Mira, yo lo abrí.
Now before I never ate this. Now I always threw them away. What a waste.
It's like chicken. You think there's no chicken left, and then you actually bite into it.
Before me, esta, and la basura. No understand.
No.
Yeah. Now,
No.
Surprise! Surprise!
Surprise! Have more. Mucho. Rico.
¿Cómo se dice bone?
Huesos.
Muchos huesos.
Muchos huesos.
Más.
Mira, pero tiene carne, mira, carne.
Wow.
Esa langosta estaba grande. Grande.
Scoops. That was good. Need goggle. Need goggle.
Gafas. Need gafas.
Yo necesito gafas. Sí, es correcto.
Sí.
Yo necesito gafas.
Yo necesito gafas. Está rico. Ya, mira, huesos, todo huesos.
All the bones, yeah.
Rico.
That was good. That was a good. I'm glad I figured that out.
Mañana.
Mm-hmm.
Es un video por
Angel? Sí.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Ay, es un día especial para ti.
Sí.
Special day for Angel.
Yes.
Tomorrow. Today is special for me.
Tomorrow I'm taking you out to Buffalo Wild Wings.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Él no quiere. Él no quiere. No quiere.
No.
No. No. No.
Excuse me. I did a poll on my Twitter and my Instagram. I was like, what do you guys like more, Buffalo Wild Wings or Wingstop? Excuse me. And you all voted Buffalo Wild Wings. Because that's what he said. Yeah. Because those were his two, like, favorite restaurants. Well, he's never been there and he wanted to try. So I'm like, okay, I'll do a poll. I'll see what people want to watch. But didn't you say Buffalo Wild Wings was your what you wanted the most anyways?
Yeah, but I've never had it.
Yeah, so it works out perfectly.
Onion? Yeah.
61%
Buffalo. Okay. Angel, yeah. Do you want to come here for...
Later.
For a photo.
Uh-huh.
She wants a photo.
Mm.
Okay. I finally okay. opened one.
Okay.
I send copy to you.
Uh-huh, yeah. See, sí, I remember this day. Mm. It's special for me. Maybe you travel?
Travel, see?
You?
Me?
Travel, uh-huh.
Leaving?
Yeah. Florida?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mucho tiempo.
See. Sí.
Mm-hmm.
I leave in 4 days. Five?
Four?
Yes, one day.
Uh-huh.
61% voted Buffalo Wild Wings, 39% voted Wingstop.
Are you on my Instagram?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me check.
I was going to say, I didn't know you had a Twitter.
Hmm?
Do you have a Twitter?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow,
I'm
everywhere.
Disculpe. The crab is spinning. Scoopa de crab.
62% Buffalo Wild Wings, 38%
Wingstop. I did it. Yay.
Más carne.
Okay.
Mira.
I know, we made a mess. We're gonna say goodbye, but I'm gonna like clean up the scraps and decide what we're gonna take home. But thank you for joining me.
Thank you, you. Mm-hmm. Te agradezco mucho.
Sí.
Voy a recordar mucho este día.
De nada.
Gracias.
Sí. De nada.
Gracias.
And if you want to see another video with Orland's mother, let me know in the comments, and maybe we could do one more. Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So comment, and I'll see you guys in a regular video soon, probably with Angel. So.
Today's special day, okay?
Special.
Thank you for.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Ciao.
Ciao pescao.
That means goodbye fish.
Hmm? Ciao pescao. Ciao pescao.
Goodbye fish?
Uh-huh,
isn't it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's
saying.
Yeah, it's like a saying. Mm-hmm.
Like, ciao pescao. After a while, crocodile. Ciao.
Okay. Mira.
She wants to show off her pregnant belly. It's still small. He was small, it's okay. She's not used to being this full.
Que llena, que viene mucha comida. Wow, Dios. No más comida.
No more. Okay, she wants a beautiful photo. There we go. Sí, bueno. Yes. Prego. How do you say pregnant? Pregdo? Prego?
Prenda.
Prenda.
Before.
Before.